but all started on, I think, January this year. I started feeling pains here. This place, child pains. Somebody is keeping iron on me. I said, what is this? I enjoyed the hotel. I think, I forgot the month. Then my sister said, no, this pain. Let us go and check. Maybe we can move and have a job. We went to the woman's place, went to the woman and check. He said, this one is no homo. And she saw five broads inside the room.
Five broads.
Five broads inside the room. I said, ah, you know what coming at me. I'll manage now. I said, you're too small to pass through this situation.
Yeah.
I said, I don't know. Fear came. She said, I don't have any other option. Mass operation. I said, God forbid. And that week, Daddy have a program. So when I came, I told Daddy. Daddy just said, forget about that thing. Now God is going to heal me.
Just
have that confidence. And I stood, I said, ah, God, help me. Oh. And if you look me,
Jesus!
Jesus, come out! And I thought my sister
and said, God will do it for me. Who is the witness you are calling? Witness, please come and tell us what you saw. Is the witness here?
Yes, sir.
Oh, yes, come, come, come. Fibro just came out. Because she's not in one spiritual surgery. Another sister, too, she's not here. She also testified of her own. How she turned into me. Yes, what happened?
Then part, I'm not buying. So I used to buy tissue. Used to
So tell somebody out there watching that testimony. Somebody is having fibroids and is preparing to go for operation. What do you have to tell the person watching that testimony?
Please, I want to pray with you that you should see the face of God.
Okay.
Ask God, what of God? As God healed me, what do you need to? Because I've been seeing testimony, I've been hearing, and I beg God, I say, God, give me testimony. I want to testify. I want to testify before my own testimony,
Jesus.
And God gave me testimony today. I just want to give you glory.
Somebody lift your hand and say, thank you, Jesus. Yes, I heard the testimony. And I talked to somebody there. She had fibroids. Went to the hospital several places, was confirmed and booked for operation. She came for a program here, a spiritual surgery program, and the doctors operated. Fibroid came out, life. There are witnesses. I talk to you. Come. We are having our next night of surgery. Coming up on the 12th week of this September. In that night, there will be healing different types. Fibroid will be coming into life. What is your problem? You are invited. Come, as you hear this testimony, you will also testify. Thank you, Jesus, for the surgery you have done in Jesus' name. God say, thank you, Jesus.